Many of us will look back on 2020 as one of the most challenging years in our professional and our personal lives. And it's worth taking a moment to reflect on what we've learned. I've always had a strong sense that the Cranfield community was a special one, but this year has really shone a light on that. Despite the uncertainty, we have worked together to build a bright future for our university, for our staff, our students, our alumni, and our clients around the world. I'd like to thank everyone for their contribution to our university this year, recognising that many colleagues have had to balance caring responsibilities at home with huge efforts for work. Special thanks go to all those who will continue to work throughout the festive period to make sure that students who are unable to be home with their loved ones can still enjoy the Christmas break as part of the Cranfield family on campus. And thank you also to those in the wider community who have joined us in welcoming and supporting our students. I've heard directly from students how much these efforts have been appreciated. There are many things that make Cranfield distinctive. The commitment of our students to make their Cranfield experience life-changing for themselves and others always impresses me. This year, the way in which our students have had the courage to travel overseas to pursue their education in the midst of the global pandemic and adapted to the ever-changing circumstances is truly inspirational. Our future is in your hands, and there's so much to be hopeful about. And as we look to the new year, we trust that vaccination heralds the start of more certain times ahead. We look forward to another year of building on the strength of our Cranfield community and focusing on what can be achieved when we work together. Before we come back together again in 2021, I wish you all a safe and happy festive break.